track, bruh.
Digital media, well, I think it's actually a pretty fun class for me because, you know, you get to do all these type of fun things like, you know, make beats, edit videos, edit photos, photography, all that kinds of stuff. It's actually pretty fun to me. I like that class.
What I like about this class is that we get to make beats, we get to use different apps to make movies, create basically projects. It's basically just a fun class.
Right now, we're doing a film. I'm editing a film that we were assigned. Two films, you know, I'm filming a short documentary right now about my life. It's going actually pretty good. And that's what I'm doing right now.
Me, usually I just get my work done, wherever your assignment is. Usually it's like editing a video or making an instrumental for a background.
I actually wasn't into photography, but as I got in more detailed with photography, I actually kind of like it now. You know, I can step up my game now, you know, just capture the moment, and I actually learned a lot, to be honest.
Yeah, I learned how to get different angles of videos. Like what shot to take, when to cut it, how to edit it, all that stuff.